Well, hello there. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm very excited because we arrive in London and it's 2 days before the coronation of King Charles III. If this is the first time that you're visiting my channel, my name is Jacqueline Marie, and my channel is all about home decor, cleaning, lifestyle, shopping, and more. And I would love that you take some time today to subscribe to my channel and like the video. So join me in this video to see all the excitement that is going on in London during the King Charles historic coronation. We arrived in London on Wednesday in the morning and we took the train to the hotel, and after checking in, we took the hop-on and hop-off bus. Our hotel was very close to Buckingham Palace, so on Thursday morning we walked to the palace to assess the crowds. We noticed that all the news media had all their tents set up already. At the mall, there were already many tents set up. On Friday morning, we walked again to the palace, and there was a lot of activity going on, finalizing all the preparation for the coronation. And we were very lucky to see the motorcade of Prince William and Princess Catherine driving into the palace. The weather in the morning was nice and sunny, but in the afternoon we got torrential rain, and these ladies got soaked while trying to secure a spot to watch the procession the next day. Late Friday night, we walked around Whitehall to see if there was still any space available. We found a great place and we camped out all night. While camping out at Whitehall, there was a lot of activity going on the street to prepare the street for the procession. Mm-hmm. At 6 a.m., the crowds were getting bigger. It was a great idea to come in at 12:30 a.m. because we were able to secure the first row. At about 7:30 a.m., the police started lining up along the road. And everybody on the procession started marching towards Buckingham Palace. At about 9:45, the procession started coming in from Buckingham Palace. While the coronation ceremony was being held at the Abbey, everybody outside was lining up to start the procession back to the palace. Now that the coronation ceremony is completed, the procession is going back to Buckingham Palace. My friends, this is the end of the video. I hope that you enjoyed. It was well worth it spending the night in this location to see this magnificent historic event. Thank you for watching, and I hope that you take some time to subscribe today and like the video. I'm Jacqueline Marie, and I hope to see you next time on Jacqueline Marie Living. Have a great day.